advocates and also congratulate him on my election victory. And it's all the more.
Our bilateral relationship is so strong, and this is something that we share as Democrats and Republicans.
It is a great pleasure to be able to meet the leadership of the House of Representatives, and I would like to.
Mr. Leader, are you going to get to 50 votes on health care by tomorrow?